Valsartan is an angiotensin receptor blocker used to manage hypertension alone or in combination with other antihypertensive agents and to manage heart failure in patients who are intolerant to ACE inhibitors. In this video, let's find found. What is Valsartan? What is Valsartan used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Valsartan? How does Valsartan work? How to use Valsartan? What is Valsartan? Valsartan, sold under the brand name Diovan among others, is a medication used to treat high blood pressure, heart failure, and diabetic kidney disease. It belongs to a class of medications referred to as angiotensin II receptor blockers, ARBs. It is a reasonable initial treatment for high blood pressure. Valsartan was patented in 1990 and came into medical use in 1996. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 123rd most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 5 million prescriptions. What is Valsartan used for? Valsartan is indicated for the treatment of hypertension to reduce the risk of fatal and non-fatal cardiovascular events, primarily strokes and myocardial infarctions. It is also indicated for the treatment of heart failure, NYHA class 2-4, and for left ventricular dysfunction or failure after myocardial infarction when the use of an angiotensin-converting enzyme inhibitor, ACEI, is not appropriate. It is also used in combination with sacubitril. Contraindication. The packaging for Valsartan includes a warning stating the drug should not be used with the renin inhibitor aliskiren in people with diabetes. It also states the safety of the drug in severe renal impairment has not been established. Valsartan includes a black box warning for fetal toxicity. Discontinuation of these agents is recommended immediately after detection of pregnancy, and an alternative medication should be started. Breastfeeding is not recommended. Side effects. Valsartan use can result in cold or flu symptoms such as stuffy nose, sneezing, sore throat, fever, dry cough, muscle cramps, pain in your legs or back, stomach pain, diarrhea, headache, dizziness, tired feeling, or sleep problems, insomnia. Pharmacodynamic. Valsartan inhibits the pressor effects of angiotensin II, with oral doses of 80 mg inhibiting the pressor effect by about 80% at peak, with approximately 30% inhibition persisting for 24 hours. Removal of the negative feedback of angiotensin II causes a 2- to 3-fold rise in plasma renin and consequent rise in angiotensin II plasma concentration in hypertensive patients. Minimal decreases in plasma aldosterone were observed after administration of Valsartan. In multiple dose studies in hypertensive patients, Valsartan had no notable effects on total cholesterol, fasting triglycerides, fasting serum glucose, or uric acid. Mechanism of action. Valsartan belongs to the angiotensin II receptor blocker, ARB, family of drugs, which selectively bind to angiotensin receptor 1. At 1, and prevent angiotensin 2 from binding and exerting its hypertensive effects. These include vasoconstriction, stimulation and synthesis of aldosterone and ADH, cardiac stimulation, and renal reabsorption of sodium, among others. Overall, Valsartan's physiologic effects lead to reduced blood pressure, lower aldosterone levels, reduced cardiac activity, and increased excretion of sodium. Valsartan also affects the renin-angiotensin-aldosterone system, RAAS, which plays an important role in hemostasis and regulation of kidney, vascular, and cardiac functions. Pharmacological blockade of RAAS via AT1 receptor blockade inhibits negative regulatory feedback within RAAS, which is a contributing factor to the pathogenesis and progression of cardiovascular disease, heart failure, and renal disease. Half-life. After intravenous, 4, administration, valsartan demonstrates biexponential decay kinetics, with an average elimination half-life of about 6 hours. Dose. The dose of this medicine will be different for different patients. Hypertension. Indicated for treatment of hypertension by lowering blood pressure, BP. Patients who are not volume depleted, 80 to 160 mg POQ-day initially, dosing range 80 to 320 mg Q-day. May increase to a maximum of 320 mg per day, or a diuretic may be added if additional antihypertensive effect is required. Antihypertensive effect is substantially present within 2 weeks and maximal reduction is generally attained after 4 weeks. Addition of a diuretic has a greater effect than dose increases greater than 80 mg. Heart failure. Indicated to reduce risk of hospitalization for patients with heart failure, NYHA class 2 to 4. 40 mg PO bid initially, may titrate to 80 to 160 mg bid, as tolerated. Consider reducing dose of concomitant diuretics. In clinical trials, maximum daily dose administered 320 mg in divided doses. Postmyocardial infarction. Indicated to reduce the risk of cardiovascular death in clinically stable patients with left ventricular failure or left ventricular dysfunction following myocardial infarction, MI. May be initiated as early as 12 hours after MI. 20 mg PO bid initially, may increase to 40 mg PO bid within 7 days, with subsequent titrations to target maintenance dose of 160 mg bid as tolerated. If symptomatic hypotension or renal dysfunction occurs, consider dose reduction. May administer with other standard post-MI treatment, for example, thrombolytics, aspirin, beta blockers, statins. Safety advice. Pregnancy category D. Potential neonatal adverse effects include skull hypoplasia, anuria, hypotension, renal failure, and death. When pregnancy is detected, discontinue Diovan HCT as soon as possible. That's all the information about Valsartan we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.